Holy Bible, First Book of Chronicles, Chapter 1, Verse 44. At his death, Jobab, the son of Zerah of Bozrah, became king in his place.